In this problem, you are given four reactions, and you're asked to indicate which has a decrease in entropy. So here,